had a friend, she was so worried about me. But I didn't expect when she said suddenly, we can't be friends, we can't be friends. We're going to middle school and they won't see me for a while. And I worry about you and how you're way too shy. So go make friends, go make friends. She told me to do the impossible. The very thought of it made me vomit a little in my mouth. But I won't back down, because I know our friendship's on the line. And I promise I wouldn't cry as much as I used to. She was a bit scary, but in the end she's taken such good care of me. I made a friend, I think she's my friend. I befriended one more girl's not a loser, I think. And another who wants me to teach her everything about being a ninja, but I'm not a ninja. I can't make friends, I can't make friends. Just 3 out of like 3 million other kids in class. I have to sell them your friends with by the end of my middle school years. Why does my ex-friend have to be so mean? But I know she's doing it for me, so I shouldn't cry. So my dear ex-friend, please wait for me on my quest to make more friends. And please hope I don't. Yeah.